Hello and welcome to the session. In exercise 1 to 8, find the equation of the line which satisfies the given condition. Third is passing through 0, 0 with slope m. So let's start with the solution. And we know the equation of a line passing through the point x naught y naught with slope m is given by y minus y naught is equal to m times of x minus x naught, where xy is a point on a line. Fine. So here the given point is 0, 0. That is, here we have x naught is equal to 0 and y naught is equal to 0. And slope is m itself. Therefore, equation of line is given by y minus 0 is equal to m times of x minus 0, or y is equal to mx. And thus the equation of a line passing through the point 0, 0 with slope m is given by y is equal to mx. So this completes the session. Take care and have a good day.